India's COVID-19 cases dip from peak, calls for shutdown mount. Calls grow for India to impose a nationwide lockdown as new coronavirus cases and deaths hold close to record highs. India's tally of infections now stands at 20.66 million, with 246,116 deaths. The 1.47 million samples tested on Sunday for COVID-19, research showed.
To know more, download news and bullets now.